They say that we're the last of a dying breed. And this generation is in dire need of a voice like me. Someone to embody the glory, I guess that's me. Someone to tell a story of a people like me, those who came from nothing and thought like me. They said we're nothing, we'd be dead by the age of 23. But here I am, 30, teaching the young youth how to better themselves in the way of the land. See, it's CC Kawinda while they CC Kawinda. And that's Swahili for we hunt those who hunt us. But in this place we call our world, in this circle of life, is either hunt or be hunted. But be careful, because the predator always becomes the prey.
Yeah.
And I teach them that the more that we oppress, the stronger we fought. But the oppressors started giving you lemons, and you simple-minded fucks started making lemonade and forgot that we are and still is an oppressed people. But not me. I try not to accept them handouts. When I do, I take them and I throw right back at them. And I turn to my people with a tear in my eye saying, dear people, help me help something lost in something bigger than our own selves. All of you see them every day, and most of you even see them when you go home. I'm talking about our out of whack, out of their damn mind, misguided youth. Yes, I may be young, but I'm an old soul lost and found, standing right before you, crying for your help. See, we are losing the battle in war on self, because the road that was laid before us by our ancestors and elders have been covered over by false dreams and hopes and lifestyles that can easily be achieved by being the most common overrated nigga and or niggat. I'm thinking of being the next rap star, booty clap, the tight pants and no pants wearing, to the realest nigga, to the baddest bitch screaming, turn up and turn down for what?
Fuck your talk!
Keep it calm and take